funny thing is, it actually took me about 4 minutes to remove it because I've done it so many times. Quite a nice carb, actually. Slip down the jet. Yeah. Slip down the holes, should we?